everybody. Good morning. I hope you're having a nice start to your Thursday. It's time for show after the show, and we have a topic here we want your opinion on, want to know what everybody's going to be doing this year for the holidays. I know they could look very different for many of you due to COVID-19, so let us know in the comments below. Are you keeping your usual plans, keeping the traditions, gathering with family? Do you have a plan B? Is it going to be a Zoom kind of a Christmas and Thanksgiving for you? Let us know what exactly you have going on this year. Also want to know if you plan on traveling for the holidays to see family if they are in different parts of the country. Do you plan to drive? Will you fly? Will you take a train? What are you comfortable with doing at this point? Well, the nation's top infectious disease expert, he is warning that gathering with family members to celebrate Thanksgiving this year may not be the best idea. So Dr. Anthony Fauci says his own children will not be visiting him for Thanksgiving. Fauci's message follows the CDC recommendation that people alter their celebrations this year with safety in mind. And yesterday, officials in Illinois issued some tips to help people navigate the holiday season this year. Here is some of what the state's health director had to say.
First of all, if you're traveling, if you have to get to the location, think about how you will travel. Whether you're traveling by plane, recognize that there are lines in security in the airport terminals and try to observe the 6 feet of distance. Remember that there may not be the potential to have the 6 feet of distance on the plane. Traveling on buses, traveling on trains, that can also involve sitting within 6 feet of others for any length of time. Traveling by car might mean that you have to make stops for gas, for food, bathroom breaks. All of these forms of travel can be made safer if you use your mask and continue to wash your hands. So now, if you're actually hosting a holiday gathering, try to have as many activities outdoors as the weather will permit. Limit the number of people. Be reasonable when you're thinking of the planning in terms of how many people you can safely accommodate. Remember to increase air circulation indoors by opening windows as much as possible. Remember, if people are coming to your home from out of town, or you yourself will be going out of town, try to see if you can limit your exposures in the preceding 2 weeks. The fewer exposures people have, the lower the likelihood of catching the infection. When it comes to shopping, whether it's for food, for that special host gift, whether it's other kinds of gifts, consider going to stores at off-peak times that won't be as crowded.
Or all right, it looks like some of you are making some big changes this year, not gathering with family. For other of you, it's going to be business as usual for Thanksgiving. I'm going to click through a couple of your comments here. This one made me chuckle from Denny Hall. He's not changing a thing. Going to lay in bed, watch bass fishing videos, and eat White Castle. All right, that is quite the Thanksgiving. Let us know below what your plans are. If you have some traditions you'll be keeping up with or not. Laura lets us know she's going to be having the holidays with her family. Nothing is going to change for them. Michael Shepherd, nope, same as usual, just not traveling. And then a lot of you are just saying, no, you're not going to be making any adjustments to the holiday. Nikki Bernard, we'll be having our traditional Thanksgiving dinner with family. We're local, so we don't have to travel, but there will be several households, so it sounds like some of you might just be breaking it up into smaller little gatherings instead of having all of the extended family over. Family will be in my house. I will not wear a mask or hug them, and will not be outside. Yeah, it will be interesting to see if it gets too cold to host Thanksgiving outside this year or if that might work. Cooking lasagna, we'll have family around. Absolutely not making changes. So certainly let us know below what your plans are, what you'll be doing for the holidays this year. And thank you for joining us this morning for the show after the show.
Thanks for watching the show after the show, driven by Bomarito Automotive Group.